Tower Nightfall 7 ready for east departure at runway 04 right.
Nightfall 7 altimeter, 29.0 East departure, approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 04 right.
Cleared for takeoff runway 04 right, Nightfall 7. Nightfall 7 continue for east departure.
Nightfall 7 leaving my airspace frequency. Change approved.
Tower Nightfall 7 frequency change. Chicago approach Nightfall 7 is type Cessna C25C 3 miles east of O'Hare 1,700 feet. Request clearance to transition Bravo airspace.
Nightfall 7 Chicago approach. Squawk 7, Fife 12.
Squawk 7, Fife 12, Nightfall 7.
Nightfall 7 radar contact 5 miles east of O'Hare 2,800 feet. Cleared through the Bravo airspace.
Cleared through the Bravo airspace, Nightfall 7. Ferry Tower Nightfall 7 is 11 miles northwest 4,300 feet with golf to land.
Nightfall 7 Gary Tower. Altimeter 2 Niner, decimal Niner 3 wind calm, fly straight in runway 12.
Fly straight in runway 12 Nightfall 7.
Nightfall 7 wind 044 at 14. Clear to land runway 12.
Clear to land runway 12 Nightfall 7.
Nightfall 7 turn, next taxiway. Nightfall 7 contact ground on 121.9er.
121.9er, Nightfall 7. Gary ground, Nightfall 7, request taxi to parking.
Nightfall 7 taxi to general aviation parking using taxiway.
Taxiing to general aviation parking using taxiway Nightfall 7.